Greetings and salutations. The Finnish Cowboy Action Championships were shot at Loppi Shooting Center on 14th to 17th July 2022. One of the side matches was a wild band match shot on Friday. I did participate to that one also with some borrowed guns. Unfortunately, the 1911 shot about a foot down from the aiming point, which was fun thing to find out on the first stage. Also, the ammo wasn't that optimal, so I only got one clean stage on the match. Weather wasn't that great either, but still, a fun shoot, have to try again sometime. Here is a few runs from the four stages of the match. Stage 1 started with shooting a 7-shot Nevada string with the pistol to the far targets that are not visible in the frame from the left side of the wall. Same string with the rifle from the left window. And again with the pistol to both far and close targets from the middle. Six falling shotgun targets from the right window. And finally, close targets from the right side of the wall. Stage 2 starts shotgun on the hands, 6 falling targets to be shot with it at the end of the wall. Then 1-2-1-2-1 string with the pistol from the window to the close and far targets. Followed by same deal from the next window. And then same string to the far targets from outside the wall with the rifle. Stage 3 rifle was to be shot from the right window, first round targets and then the squares and then round ones again. 6 shotgun targets are shot from the left window. And the same string, round ones, squares, round ones, with the pistol from both windows and from the table.
Bad boy.
Stage 4 started on wild punch ready with the shotgun, 3 falling targets to be shot from both ends of the wall, and then alternating 7 shots with the pistol to the 2 close targets from right the window, to the far targets from the middle. And again to the close targets from left window. Rifle was shot from the middle, 2 rounds per each target. Thank you for watching. Please follow the channel for more cowboy action shooting. The main match coverage of 2022 Nationals will be coming out shortly.